Sources have told your channel that suspended IAS officer Durga Shakti Nagpal has filed her reply against the charge sheet. In that reply, she has claimed innocence. Also, she said that she was following Supreme Court's orders and had consulted villagers before demolishing the wall of a mosque.
First of all, once again, the faith of the Samajwadi Party government in the Supreme Court and the judiciary of this country has been restored. Because the Supreme Court has reaffirmed today the role and the decision of the Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister, Mr. Akhilesh Yadav, in taking action against the officer.
Right, so Durga Shakti Nagpal has filed her reply against the charge sheet of the UP government, and in the reply she's clearly saying that I am innocent and whatever action she had taken was taken after consultations with the villagers. Pranshu is with me on the phone line. Pranshu, give us more details on this reply that has been filed by Durga Shakti Nagpal.
Well, see, this reply has been filed with the UP government late night, yesterday evening. And in that reply, what the sources tell us within the UP government is that Durga Shakti Nagpal, the suspended IAS, has claimed innocence. She has said that she was, in fact, working there as per the rules laid down. And, in fact, she has done no crime going there. So that is what the reply she has given. She has refuted or denied all the charges which were served against him in the charge sheet been given by the UP government earlier this month. That's what the government sources tell us at this point in time. However, the government officials have not gone on record to verify that what are the contents in this particular reply which Durga Shakti Nagpal has given yesterday evening. But what the sources tell us that she has in her short reply pleaded innocence about the entire charges which have been leveled against her.